still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got child support from 1991. Out of town, people love to pop a lot of shit and come around. Word to Flocko Jody, he done seen us put it down. Niggas asking if I'm cool, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect. So offended that I had to double check. You tryna check?
What up, DEC gang? It's your people back with another video. So today,
we are doing a sister tag, which is a hashtag, a sister tag, and she's gonna be doing my makeup. And yeah, see, she knows nothing about makeup, so it's gonna be a little hard for her to do that. And don't mind my do-rag, I'm gonna take it off when she's doing it, and my glasses. So yeah, let's get right into the video. So I'm gonna take this off. Go ahead and pick what you're going
in first.
Yeah, pick what's supposed to go first. So what do you think is going first?
What is that? Yeah, foundation. Is this foundation or something?
You think that's foundation?
Is it?
You think? I'm not supposed to tell you, so.
Just translucent. Okay, contour and highlight. Sorry, I found my mouth from having a job again. Oh! Looking foundation.
You see what I did?
See what I did? That's okay. The first thing.
Wait. Oh, okay. So, you gotta tell them what you're doing.
So, I think I'm gonna grab the pad or. Some people, when I watch makeup videos, they'll put it on their hands, so I'm so scared.
One squirt. Push it all the way down.
There we go. It's too dark, is it?
No. Okay. You using that pad?
You want to use the beauty blender? Okay. I'm scared. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just going like this.
If you need more, squirt more.
Oh gosh, I can put this down first. I'm not sure what I'm doing. Now we're going to take her face and blend it in. If it might show a little bit of, you know, acne on her face or anything. But hey, I'm trying. I bet you when we post this video, people are like, what is she doing? She don't know how to do makeup. But hey, I'm trying. Like something is up there and it's not blending. I'm scared. So you can look in there and see how it looks.
I'm looking at the camera so they can see. This is how it looks. Okay, what's next, P?
I have no idea.
So the foundation is done.
I think contour and highlight.
You think that's what's next?
I'm not sure. I don't know how to do makeup.
Just go with the flow.
Oh gosh. All right. Okay. All right.
That's what you use for that to come. Okay. That's what you think.
Trying to work it out. I'm literally scared. If mom watches the video, I'm busted. Okay, now we're gonna blend it in with the beauty blender. Girl, I'm saying your face is messed up right now. I have no idea what I'm feeling, but I'm trying. I need to spit this chopper out.
What's next?
Highlight. Look here. You might know how to do your own makeup, but me? Nah. I'm gonna add some highlight. Okay. I don't know how to do this, but you're gonna have to know. Pink on three, I'm just spitting this out. So now she's gonna do this so I can get in those cheekbones. Jawline. Jawline pictures. And turn side. Now we're gonna use the big beauty blender. And I forgot one thing about the contour and stuff. You're supposed to go like thing down there so you won't make your nose too small. But if you don't want it, you can let me know.
Well, do whatever.
When can you be able to do my makeup?
You can do it today?
Yeah. Because I was thinking about since we're doing a little sister hashtag, you know? Hashtag little sister tag. You might do my makeup and I do yours. Alright, but I forgot. For all you makeup people out there that love to do your makeup, send me some tips. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. Sorry for getting your little eye and stuff.
What's next? So you did contouring and bronzing.
All right. It's time for the brow kit. I'm so scared. I'm scared. I'm just this out so I can get the brush out. Put that back. So I'm gonna be doing her brows so they can look all fleek. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Is this how you do?
Okay, this is what she did.
No, you gotta look.
Okay, keep going. Go
ahead, keep going. I don't know what to
do. Okay, do it outside too.
Am I gonna, you know, like, did I redo it now?
No, you gotta start. You gotta keep going.
Alright. I'm gonna try to make this look good because it's looking horrible. Doing y'all. You gonna be looking like the angry birds in a minute. Oh my gosh.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Oh, I hope this one looks better.
That's what she did. Okay, go ahead, Effie. After you, come on, put it back in there.
I'm the worst makeup person ever.
Go ahead.
You just look so weird.
Okay, we didn't do the brows. So what's next? What's next?
All right. Gonna go for blush. Do you have a blush? No. Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. Do you have any like eyeshadow or anything?
This two?
No.
I don't do the eyeshadow.
You don't want to eyeshadow?
No. I don't do the eyeshadow.
It's like blending it with your door and it might be a little bit uneven.
This is what she did.
I swear your eyebrows do not look good. I swear.
Okay, we did blush. What's next?
Now it's time for mascara. Which one do I use?
Do you use any more?
I think I might use both.
Okay.
I'm gonna use this Ultimate Mary Kay. Ultimate mascara from Mary Kay. There.